Hello everyone, welcome back again with me, and today I'm gonna show you tutorial how to play Pokemon Legends Arceus in Ryujinx PC emulator without any problem at all. There is no invisible character, no crash, no low FPS, everything is fixed here. There is no clickbait, this is 100% working. So let's just begin. First, what we have to do is we have to download Ryujinx, the newest version, which is 1.1.8. Let's just search it on the Ryujinx. You can search it on the Ryujinx.org. Here, as you can see, Ryujinx.org, and download the latest build and download on the operating system you have. I'm using Windows, so here I can download it, but I already downloaded it, so yeah, this is just download it. And after that, you have to download the Switch firmware, the newest firmware. Just search it on Google like this, and you can open the dartsarney.net. you can just click it on that site. And now you choose the latest build, the latest firmware, which is 13.2.1. You can download it. I would like to direct download through the archive. And after this, after we gather to these important items, we should extract the Ryujinx first. Alright, we extract it. Now after that, you can open the application. Just click on the publish and then click Ryujinx X. Wait the loading. Alright, after that we should click on the tools. Alright, and then install the firmware XCI or zip, right? And then locate where is your folders is. My folder is on the desktop, so yeah, just click on the firmware and now installed it. Just press yes, and now it's already installed, and we can open the option. The next step, click on the settings, and on the input you should enable talk mode, and on the system you should only check enable FS integrity checks, and also memory manager mode to host fast. And then next, for the graphics, you should enable shader checks, and on the graphics backend multithreading you should press it to off. You should off it. And then on the logging, there is nothing to change, you should leave it be. Alright, after that you can click apply and save. And now you can play your Pokemon Legends of Arceus without any problem. Alright, that's it. That's my tutorial, guys. I hope this is helpful. Now I'm gonna show you a little bit of my video gameplay, but before we begin, I have to say that it's probably can get copyrighted, so yeah, you can watch my gameplay after the game release. I'm only say this if I got some copyright from Nintendo.